Hello everyone, today I'll teach you maths. Page number 7, our topic is the numbers up to 999. In this, we will just revise everything whatever I had taught you. In last video, we have learned what is expanded form and what are the place value. In this lesson, it will be recap of all that. Concepts recap, page number 7. First question is, write the number name for each number given below. In this, you have to write number name. First is 58. You have to write F-I-F-T-Y, 58, E-I-G-H-T. You have to write number name. Second is 81, E-I-G-H-T-Y, 81. 65, S-I-X-T-Y, 60, F-I-V-E, 5. Touch the line and write in cursive. 76, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 70, S-I-X, 6. 99, whenever it is said, you have to write number name, that means notation. 100. This way you have to write in your test book. You have to touch the line and you have to write the number's name. Now we come to question number 2. Put the correct symbol. This is the symbol of greater and smaller. Whenever the greater number is, the mouth, that sign will come towards that, the open side. And the closed side, it will be for smaller number. Our first example is 77 and 1717. Which is the greater number? 7777. So the closed side will come to the smaller number. Second, 56 and 94. Over here, 94 is the greatest number. Third example, we have 63 and 83. 83 is a greater number. 3030 and 8080. Now we will do the revision of after and before number. Write the number that comes before 50. In this, you have to write the number which comes before 50. So what is that? 4949. Write the number that comes after 89. What comes after 89? 9090. Fifth question we have, write the number that comes between 92 and 94. We'll do the counting, 91, 92, 93 and 94. So which number comes between 92 and 94? 93. Now sixth question is, count the dots in the tens and ones, then write the number. In this box is considered as tens, one tens. So this is one tens, two tens, three tens, four tens. And the dots which are given over here, that is the place value of ones. So what is the place value of the ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So at ones place, tens and ones, 9 will come. How many dots are there? 9. And tens, 1, 2, 3, 4. In the same way, we have to do second. Ones place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what will come over here? 6. At tens place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Third sum, now you have to do of yourself. Now seventh question. Write the number in the standard form for the expanded forms given below. Now this is the expanded form which has been given 50 plus 8. So at ones place what will come? 8. What is the value of 50 at tens place? It will be 5. How will you read it? 58. Again the expanded form is given 63. At the place of ones, 3, 60's value will become 6. 63. Third, 90 plus 2. At ones place it will come 2. 90 will become 9. 92. 40 plus 7. At ones place 7 will come. What will be the value of 40? It will become 4. In this, it was given in the expanded form and you have to write in the standard form. Now we have question number 8. Now with question number 8, write the expanded form of the number. Now in this 26, at ones place what is there? 6. So 6 will come here. What is the value of 2? 20. This is the expanded form of the number 26. Now again 73. At ones place we have 3. What is the value of 7 over here? 70. Rest you have to do of yourself. Now we'll come to question number 9. Rewrite the numbers in increasing order. Now numbers are given, you have to write in a increasing order. So which number will come first? Which number will come first? 56, 72, 81, 25. First it will come. Now we have to write in a increasing order. So first we'll write the smallest number, that is 25. After that, which is the greatest number over here? 56. Next we have 72. Then we have 81. This way we have written the numbers in a increasing order. Now question number 10th, we have rewrite the number in a decreasing order. In that we have to first write the biggest number. So what is that? 9898. Then 67. 36. Last 10. This way you have to write in your textbook page number 7.